Yeah, this is a tenanted property. It's also another referral as well. So one of the things when you're selling a tenanted property is it becomes quite stressful for the tenant.
Yeah, we spend a lot of time building that relationship with the tenant up front, and then that in turn helps the process go really smoothly for the sale, in turn helping our seller. Step number one after we've got the listing is go and meet the tenant and just explain the process to them so they become invested in the process as well. They know that resisting at the end is their right to do so, but we find if we build that relationship with them, they, you know, tend to work more closely with us rather than against us. Yeah, I hear lots of horror stories about horror tenants and that sort of thing, but we really haven't experienced a lot of that. And I think it's down to the fact that we take that time to build that initial relationship and explain the process to them and make them feel part of the process at the end of the day.
Give us a call today and we'll have a confidential chat.